Ceremony, I would ask that those who are able to stand, to remain standing as we play taps and as the amazing grace is played. I want to take just a moment to explain, because there are times that people do not recognize what those abbreviations stand for. POW, of course, is prisoner of war. MIA is missing in action. As Vietnam Veterans of America, we recognize this. Many of you on the table see the 50th anniversary of the Vietnam War is about to approach us. We want to take this time to remember. We're here tonight to remember those who answered the call, but for whatever reason, failed to return. I would like to call your attention to this table before us, the POW-MIA Remembrance Table. It is set for five, representing the five branches of our armed forces, the Army, the Marines, the Navy, the Air Force, and the Coast Guard. This table is our way to remember those who are missing from our midst. They are commonly called POW or MIAs, but we veterans call them brothers and sisters. Remember them. The tablecloth is white, symbolizing the purity of their intentions to respond to their country's call to arms. Remember them. On this table, set for five, there is a holy book. This Bible represents the strength gained through the faith of our country, founded as one nation under God, and remind us that the live prisoners of war have kept their faith in their God. Remember them. On this table, set for five, there is a flag of the United States of America to remind us that some of them may never return. Remember them. A circle of barbed wire is on the table to remind us of their captivity. Remember them. The burning candle in the center symbolizes the light of hope that lives in our hearts to illuminate their way home, away from their captors and back to the open arms of a grateful America. Remember them. The single rose displayed in the vase reminds us of the lives of those men and their loved ones and friends who keep the faith, awaiting their return while seeking answers. Remember them. The red ribbon tied so prominently around the vase is reminiscent of the red ribbon worn on the lapel and breasts of thousands who bear witness to their unyielding determination to demand a proper accounting of our missing. Remember them. A slice of lemon on the plate is to remind us of their bitter, bitter fate of those captured and missing in a foreign land. There is also salt, symbolic of the family's tears as they wait for their return. Remember them. The glasses are inverted. They cannot toast with us this evening. Remember them. Their tears are empty. They're not with us this evening. They're missing. Remember them. Remember all of you who served with them and called them comrades, who depended on their might and relied upon them, for surely they have not forgotten us. Remember them. God bless our POW, our MIAs, God bless all of you here tonight. Bless me. And let us not forget. Remember them. For they live as long as they're in our hearts. And they are not forgotten. And those of you who serve with these gallant people, they're in your hearts and in your dreams every night. God bless the United States. And now I ask you to stand and cover.
Amen. knew a man called him Sandy Kane. Few folks even knew his name. But a hero, yes, was he. Left a boy, came back a man. Still many just don't understand about the reasons we are free. I can't forget the look in his eyes or the tears he cried as he said these words to me. All gave some, some gave all, some stood through for the red, white, and blue, and some had to fall. And if you ever think of me, think of all your liberties and recall. Some gave all. Now Sandy Kane is no longer here, but his words are also clear as they echo throughout our land. But all his friends who gave us all, who stood the ground and took the fall to help their fellow man. I love your country and live with pride, and don't forget those who died. America, can't you see? All gave some, and some gave all, and some stood through for the red, white, and blue, and some had to fall. And if you ever think of me, think of all your liberties and recall. Some gave all. And if you ever think of me, think of all your liberties and recall. Yes, recall. Some gave all. Some gave all.
Switching sides and standing up for things they believe in. When they're running down our country, man, they're walking on the fighting side of me. They're walking on the fighting side of me. Running down a way of life our fighting men have fought and died to keep. If you don't love it, leave it. Let this song that I'm singing be a warning. When you're running down our country horse, you're walking on the fighting side of me.